Aiden and I are taking Kiki out on a morning walk. And Aiden has been pointing out all the cars and dogs and anything else that we happen to see. So I'm going to try to catch him saying his word for car so you guys can hear it. Hopefully we'll see one pretty soon and he can say it. Come on, Kiki. He said, I'm just content hanging back here playing with this extra strap on my carrier. Aiden, do you see any cars? Aiden, look. You see the car? Look, Aiden. What is it? You see it? Did you hear him? That was car. It sounds like, but that's his word for car. You see the airplane? Airplane! 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 Yeah, we're still pointing. Now here's a car up here. Can you tell them what you see? That's car. Yeah, car. You see a car? Car. There's a car. More airplanes. More airplanes. Airplane. Do you see any more cars? You see the car? Can you say car? Can you say car? Over on this side. So there's something to see over here. Oh no, it's over here. Hope we're not making you guys too dizzy. There's airplane. Can you find it, Aiden? Where's it at? Where's it at? Yeah, car. It's a sky car. Anyway, we just thought we would share Aiden's new word, car, or love you.